Hi, I'm Mary Bartos with MarcoIslandScene.tv, and today we are here in Marco Island at Xtreme Escapes with the owner, Michelle Jordan. Hi, Michelle.
Hi. Hi, Mary. Thanks for coming.
Oh my gosh, thanks for having us. We just had a super cool event for our team here, which was awesome, and I might add, sales won.
Yeah, sales won. No, they were close, but you guys did, they had the harder room and they did better, so I think they won, yes.
Anyway, enough of my celebration. This is really about your business and how cool this is, because there's nothing else like it on Marco Island. No. So talk a little bit about what the concept is and what you have here.
Well, the concept is, we're an escape room where you come with a group of people and you're locked in a room for 60 minutes and you have to figure out how to escape the room by finding clues, puzzles, riddles, black lights, there's secret doors, all kinds of things. So,
and opening locks.
Opening lots of locks, lots of keys, yes, lots of combinations, things like that. Usually one clue will lead you to the next clue and so forth. We have three different rooms to choose from.
Okay.
Cell block M, which is a prison room where you have to find the evidence that proves your innocence. We have Lost in the Everglades, where you've crashed in the Everglades and you have to figure out how to contact the rescue team so that they can come and rescue you. And the City Morgue, which is the one you did, which is our toughest one. That one, your part-time job in the City Morgue has taken a deadly turn and you get locked into this room that you didn't know existed and you have to identify the bodies to get out.
I have done two out of the three and I can tell you they are super fun.
Yeah.
And very competitive if you're kind of competitive, which
yes.
I guess I am and our team is, right?
Yes, absolutely. They are very competitive rooms.
Well, tell everybody where they can find you here on Marco Island.
Well, we are located at 909 North Collier Boulevard. We're right next to Little Caesars in the Kokomo's Plaza. We've been here for about 2 years. We opened a little over 2 years ago on Halloween night.
Ooh.
And yes, you can check out our website at xtremeescapegame.com, and it's spelt like this with an X, so it's xtremeescapegame.com, and you'll find all the information on our website to
hours, costs, and all
absolutely,
that.
Absolutely, yes.
Oh, Michelle, thank you so much
for
having us here
today. Thanks for coming.
It was a blast.
Appreciate you guys coming to see us.
Our pleasure. And
yeah.
We look forward to seeing you here on Marco, checking out Xtreme Escape, and maybe winning against the clock.